Hey everybody, welcome to What About the Game? So, it is Wednesday night. I've got nothing to do, and so I thought I'd play a game with you guys. So, as you can see, this game is Super Ghouls and Ghosts for the Super Nintendo. Again, it's a game that I had as a child, and I've got some really good memories about this game. I bought this on the Virtual Console last night. Yeah, come on. That's the demo. So I bought this last night, and I recorded last night, but like everything that I record, not everything goes to plan, and the audio was completely out, so aside from last night, I hadn't played this game in about 10 years. So you are Sir Arthur, I think. I think that's his name. And he has a lovely lady who is obviously going to be in peril from the ghouls and the ghosts. Although it's more like a demon rather than a ghoul or a ghost. There you go. The music is awesome, by the way. Oh, it's so good. Okay, so, yeah, apart from last night, when I got to, I think it was the third level I got to, I hadn't played this for a very long time. And I do not want that. That is by far the worst weapon in the game, I think. In my opinion. I mean, I haven't seen any, like, strats for this game, any strategy, so I could be wrong, but that's my personal opinion, is that it's the worst. The worst by far. Did that thing come up yet or not? Oh, it did! Ooh, that was close. So as you might have seen, I'm playing on beginner, just because I just want to go through it, you know? If you guys just keep seeing me die over and over again, it's not the most entertaining thing in the world, is it? And we know I'll have some of that. Whoop! Oh! No! Okay, that was close. Oh, the slowdown. Look at the slowdown! Oh my god. I don't remember that. Come on, buddy. Now, I don't claim to be any good at this game, so I'm really not. But I did play this game as a kid. It was one of the Super Nintendo games that I did have. And I did love it. But the thing that I love most about this game is not the actual gameplay, which is great, by the way. But the thing that I love most is that this is the only game that my mum would ever play. My mum played this game, and she wasn't a gamer at all. And you know what? She was awesome at it. She knew everything about this game. She played it to death. She could complete it, like, no problem. Which is something that I can't do. Oh, God. Randomly spawning enemies. Not a fan of it. If I'm honest. I don't know what the shield does. I never had the manual, because, you know, back in day, you just threw that away. You know, it's card and paper, you don't want that clogging up the house everywhere. So I didn't know really anything about this game, apart from just playing it myself and finding things out. What I will say is I don't want this weapon anymore. Because it's a bit naff. Too slow. I'm not sure what this is, but it'll do. Oh, Oh, no, God. Oh, don't say I have to start that from the beginning, please. What? Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, those jumps. The fact that you can't turn in the... Well, you can turn, but you can't redirect yourself mid-air, mid-jump. It's kind of frustrating. I mean, I understand it, it's fine. It's part of the game. And I should... No! Yeah. Yeah, I know you're there, buddy. There you... Git! Now, also, you know, I'm from England, so... I grew up playing the PAL version, which is obviously the GIMP version. This is, apparently, I think it's the American version. I don't know if I can actually tell the difference, because, you know... You don't remember how bad things were back in the day. At least I don't. Are you joking? I need some armor, for God's sake. I forgot where all the secret chests are. I can't believe I missed that jump. I don't want that. I don't want the lance, or whatever it is. It's just too much. You having a laugh? Here we go. Oh, how am I gonna do this? Okay, that wasn't too bad. No! Oh, fuck! See, the plan was to go through it pretty easy, you know? Not too much hassle, you can see a few environments before I give up, but okay. That plan... That disappeared quicker than I actually thought. I was anticipating the second level to be... I used to be okay at this game. It's one of those games where you just have to, like... You just have to practice it, like... Memorize everything. You can't just really pick it up anytime and play it. What? Whoop! Oh no. Okay. Wasn't too bad. Could have been worse. The slowdown! Jesus! Now, okay. Good, I don't want that anyway. The problem with, like, this upgraded crossbow is that you can't really fire again until they've all fucked off somewhere. I meant buggered off somewhere. But I want to fire, but I need to wait. It's uh Also, now I've got the golden thing, I can do like a power-up thing. Which I don't really want to do, because I think it leaves you vulnerable. I have to wait a bit. Oh, fuck. Okay, don't fuck it up. Come on. Well, you know. Stressful. See, this is a pain. Look at it. Look at it. Okay, I kind of don't want this weapon in all honesty. And I don't want, definitely don't want that one. That was kind of close. I got a bit too far. Whew, that was close as well. Fucking chest in the way. Okay, here's Big Bird or whatever he's called. I don't know what he's called. Baby chicken! Oh shit. There we go. Not too bad. It's a pretty easy boss. Now, I'm gonna say, I think the second level is my least favorite. It's the ghost ship theme. And the spawning ghosts, they piss me off. I'll probably die here far too many times. Even on easy mode. See, it's not bad, it's just slow. Oh, God. Genuinely don't like this stage. And I'm already getting pins and needles in my foot. Okay. Come on! Move, you dudes. Yeah, I love that sound. Oh no, what? I've never, oh God, what is happening? What is happening? Why did the water come up like that? It's never come up that quickly before. Ah, that was lucky. Well, I say lucky, it shouldn't be lucky, it should. Okay. And in my opinion, that's the worst part over with. I'm surprised I didn't die in that part. I mean, I'll die here. Don't get me wrong, but it's just, it's, I don't know, I don't feel as horrible if I die here. You know, I don't get pissed off that much. Because it's kind of, this stage is like an auto-scroller. So you're just going along with it. There are some tight moments where you got to jump over some obstacles. You know what? What have I got to lose? Well, I know this is armor, but I'm not gonna get it. Oh, what? Oh, shit! Yeah. That doesn't matter. Okay. Let's try that again, shall we? Once more with feeling, sir. It's weird how you can angle the scythe down, but you can't angle it up. I don't know if that was a good idea. That should have got him! You having a laugh, mate? Yes! Come to that air! This is what you want, mate. This is what you want. Look at that! Now, I don't know about any strategies, but I'm pretty sure this is the best. The best. My mom said so. And I believe my mom. She's better at this game than me. Well, maybe not anymore. She's kind of old. But, back in day... Oh, not yet. Okay, here we go. He didn't stand a chance, mate. Oh, yeah. This is kind of tricky. Okay, I thought he was gonna... So good! Oh. Now you gotta jump between rasts, which is kind of a... It's kind of a... Hot in the... House kind of moment. Oh, don't even think about it, mate. Yeah, I'm not gonna go yet. This one. Oh, shit. Okay. You gotta keep readjusting yourself. It's auto-scrolling, but you know, you have control over your raft, so... I'm sorry if you can hear the button clangers. Nothing I can do about that. Is it the boss? Probably. This boss is kind of scary, because it shoots, like, torpedo-y things. And you can't always see it because you have free rein where you move, and just the constant bobbing up and down of the thing makes it awkward to like dodge, if you know what I mean. Like, that's not the most comfortable thing in the world. Like, sometimes he only shoots one, two, or three, and, Yeah, see? There we go. I'm pretty much thanking the knife for that one. You know, if it was the lance or something else, I'd be there forever. But the knife is so good. Okay, this is level 3, which I like. I like the aesthetics, you know, aesthetics, should I say. It looks, I don't know, it's kind of Disney. I don't know why. Like, if Disney did like a hell scene or something like that, I'd be up for calling it Disney. It's two of them, I know there's two of them. And here we go, this should be the armor. Yeah. Now the brum 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 brum, like Tron or some shit. Love it. What? They've never gone up that fast before. Wow, that was close. So this goblin vomits lava, which is lovely. That was kind of close. Name mine, young fella. Oh god. Oh no! It's because I had to readjust like that and it put... You can't just turn... Well, you can just turn, but... I'm blaming the Wii U Pro Controller. Okay, stop vomiting. Please. For the love of moi. Well, that is such a Disney character, surely. And I love the lava, look at it! Just look at that sprite work. Oh, it's so good. And I hate this bit. I absolutely despise this bit. Because not only is it like pixel perfect jump, oh god. Yep. Back to the beginning. I've got my knife. You know, I'm happy. I've got my knife. No, I'm not gonna get it yet. How fast he was coming then, little dick. I ain't standing for that shit. The slowdown is real. I can almost hear the sound effects of the... Oh god. I might just wait here for a bit, because he has a certain movement, so he doesn't actually go towards you, he just has a set path and then shoots from, you know, wherever he can at that time. No. That was close. No, oh god. Okay. Quick. Should be okay, yes. Oh, I hate this bit. Yep. Oh, for fuck's sake. They just need spikes on it, you know, just to be that extra painful. Ugh. No. I've got my knife. It's fine, I've got my knife. It's all one. So, oh fuck. It's all one needs in life. It's a throwing knife. 10 million of them to spam. Look at that little dick. See, some teams can, you know, it's an unpredictable game, really. It's a good game, but there's lots of unpredictability about it. Like, enemy... Is it going to vomit or what? Or is it going to wait for me? There we go. Yeah, okay. That was pretty lucky. I guess, like, speedrunners would call it a cycle as to... Oh, God. I genuinely can't imagine speedrunning this game. I think I'd get incredibly frustrated. Oh, I got a thing. I got a thing. God. Yep. Yep. Fuck off! Jesus Christ! Ugh. Yep. I knew this would happen. I can do it. I have completed the game. I haven't done the double loop because, you know, just didn't have time to do a double loop. I have completed the game, so... Maybe not fully completed the game, but I've completed it, okay? Fucking hell, shoot me up then. I love this green armor. Such a weird... Oh god. I messed that one up. Such a weird colour to have armour. Is it copper? Maybe it's copper armour, who knows. No, oh, he's gonna go over there! I missed the cycle, man. I missed the first cycle. See, again, once you, like, learn what you need to do, it's not that bad. I mean, don't get me wrong, these jumps are an absolute pain in... Let me look at that. That was, like, pixel perfect. And it's not as though you can take your time with these ones either, because there is, like, the platform will disappear. Don't you worry about that if you take too long. Like this. Oh, fuck's sake. Like, if you watch, that'll disappear. There you go. So it's not as though you... Oh. Oh, fuck you. Oh, no! I was just standing staring at him. Please. Don't. Don't do... Oh! I thought it was a checkpoint. Genuinely thought that was a checkpoint. That is harsh. Oh, oh, oh. Fuck you, you! What the fuck? You just... What is that? See... Oh... I'd rather die. See, this pattern, they do that sometimes. They change their pattern to be a lot more aggressive. And I just got that pattern this time. I don't know if that's official. Like, in the coding. But, you know... I'd wager a bet on that. Yeah, I apologize for this, you know. See, this guy's gonna follow me. He's gonna follow me all the way. Oh shit. There you go. So, anyway, while you're seeing this again, let me talk about the channel. So, you may have seen the video where I said I'm going to review every single Wii U game, and I do plan on doing that. And it's been quiet since I put that video up, but there's a reason for that, and it's because I've been slowly making my way through Fatal Frame Project Zero. I've been playing like an hour every day, so, you know. I haven't like blasted through it, I've been taking my time with it. That review will be coming soon. One would think. Oh, it's gonna fuck off, isn't it? Come on. It's gonna go. Oh my god. Yeah, so Project Zero. Made in the Black Water on the Wii U. I have a physical copy. It was expensive. It was way overpriced, but you know, I wanted it. You know, people tout it as like one of the rarest Wii U games out there, so the price is really high, but to be honest, it's not that rare. It's really not. If you look on eBay, there's tons of them. For God's sake. So that's the most expensive... Where did he just go? Anyway. That's the most expensive game I have in the collection, and it is the most expensive Wii U game, to be honest. I mean, some people are asking for crazy prices for other games, especially UK versions, which, you know, if you're not in the UK, and you're just not like a Wii U collector or anything like that, you find that the UK, even compared to Europe as a whole, has got shafted on games. I mean, we get them, we just get them in like ridiculously low quantities, or even not at all. You know, there's an American game, Cabela, Dangerous Hunts, 2013 or something. Obviously ridiculously common in America. In Europe, not so much. And in fact, I've never even seen a UK version, like English version. I have it, I have a German copy, which, you know, it's English, it's PAL, it works fine. But, yeah, that's... If there is a UK, like... English version of Cabela's Dangerous Hunts. I've never seen it. And even like the German version is not particularly like easy to get. Oh god, that was a mistake. Oh god, every time that jump, that one jump. Oh fuck's sake. Oh, I'm sorry guys. Okay. It's my last life, but what time is it? I may continue even if I get a game over. Cause I don't really get the point in lives or game overs. It might, like, you can just keep continuing anyway, no matter what. Which is good, I like that. I just don't, what's the point in lives? Maybe it's something to do with your points or something, I guess, but I'm not sure. I mean, why just do away with lives, like... You know, just keep respawning, I guess. Unless, like, if you hit a checkpoint, maybe it'll stop you continuing from the checkpoint, it takes you back to the end of the level, which, you know, is harsh, but understandable. See? He was waiting for me to burn my arse. So I don't want to go there, because, you know... Come on, boy! So yeah, Project Zero. It's the most expensive game on the Wii U, probably. But there are rarer games out there, for definite. Man. For fuck's sake. If it wasn't for that jump, I might be alright. Did I just cheat my way through that? I fucking hope so. Cause this is a checkpoint, motherfucker. For definite. Yeah, he's not giving up, is he? He's just gonna follow me the whole goddamn way. He really is. I've never seen this before. This is amazing. He's just gonna... I'm gonna get to the very end, right? And he's just gonna kill me, isn't he? I know it. I know it. Is... Oh, shit! Game over. Please don't put me back at the start of a level. I don't think I could bear that. It isn't it. It's gonna be... Oh, fuck. Oh, it's done... Did it? Yes! See, this game is about hurdles, right? You persist with one part of the game, even though it's really difficult. But, you know, eventually you'll make progress. Oh! You know, you go one... It's like, you know, climbing a mountain. Oh, fuck. Yo. Oh, I'm quite, you know, happy right now. Whew, that was close. You cunt! Oh, wavy, wavy, wavy. I forgot about those knobs. Yeah, I kind of forgot. Oh shit, I need to do all of that again. The two things that make this game difficult are is the unpredictable enemies. Well, I say semi-unpredictable, because I think they do have patterns, it's just... They, you know... You need to... Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, so unpredictable enemies, like with their spawning and then their, like, aggressiveness. Also, the platforming is... See that? I would have been pissed if I picked that up. I'm not even bother. Especially, I mean, I love the double jump. I mean, it adds so much to the game. But, you know, when you can't control where the hell you're going, it's like, oh, Jesus. I'd say it's more realistic, not being able to control yourself, but then you have a double jump, so, you know, that's hardly the most realistic thing in the world. Actually, as a kid, I used to mimic his jump. Like, if I was playing outside or something, I'd be like, huh! I'd do, like, double jumps. Not really, but I pretend I was. Oh, shit. You utter... You cheap bastard! Oh shit, that was close! Boss? What the fuck am I supposed to do? How the fuck am I supposed to avoid that? Can't stop playing. It's one of those games where it's frustrating, difficult, but you know you can do it. You know you can do it. Right. Sorry I'm not talking, guys. I'm just, okay. So now we come to the... Is it the goblin part? I think it's the goblin part. You sneaky bastards. Good. As long as I have, like, double armor, I think I'll be okay with the boss. I don't remember having trouble with him before, to be honest. I remember I used to think that boss was really easy. You fuck! You utter fuck! You fucking... Oh. I really don't remember this stony technique. That was fucking lucky. I apologize for my swearing. Come on, come on. No, no, I fucked it up. Yes! Oh, yes. God, I love this game. I love it. I love it. This level creeps me out. It seriously does. Because I don't know what it is. It's something, like, organic. Like, you're going inside some... Oh, fuck. Like, you're going inside something's, like, body. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, I wasn't ready for that. I wasn't ready, man. So guys, by the way, if you're still here, if you enjoy these, I hesitate to call them Let's Plays, because, let's face it, I play like shit. So hot in mouth. Love it. And I fucked that up. Fuck. Whew. Come on. Huh? Ha ha ha. Oh fuck. Don't want it, bruv. Ooh. I think I'm supposed to go this way. Oh yeah. Is that the checkpoint? I think it must be, because this is like an auto-scroller. Which is just disgusting. I mean, look how fucking disgusting that is, sorry. It just... Look at it! I played this game when I was like 5. It just creeped me out so much. I mean, what, there's like arteries or some shit, or... No! Holy shit! I forgot this boss. I forgot. What is it? Hydra. No, what am I doing? 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 I do not remember this slowdown. Was this in the American version? Because I'm pretty sure it wasn't in the PAL version. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? I'm scared. Come on. Yes! No, it wasn't the first time. Getting ahead of myself there. It's the first time on the boss. Oh, the ice stage. The ice stage. Okay guys, I'm gonna cut it off here. And I'm gonna start video part 2, okay? So check out part 2.